What's your quarrel?
I've explained the exact difference between the races using real science. Come, please, take a pamphlet and learn how you can save the white race.
Word is there's a gang of young boys robbing folks around here.
I want you to ask yourself, do I consider myself pure? And then I want you to ask yourself, what is the most disgusting, revolting, vulgar, and depressing thing in all creation? Mingling. Co-mingling. Nature. Nature likes purity. Nature does not like co-mingling. Nature likes a family tree, not a family bush. And this being America, and us being nature's paradise on Earth, we must push for purity. I want you, I need you, to be pure.
You talk a heap of shit, my friend.
You, sir, do you want a pamphlet?
Okay.
Read it. It's really interesting stuff. I explain, using real science, why we whites are under attack, and what we must do to fight back.
Under attack?
Yes, under attack. People aren't the same, sir. I mean, white people are the same. And all the other races are trying to kill us. I don't want to die, sir.
I got friends who's Mexican, friends who's Indian, known blacks, Irish, Italians, good and bad and all. I've known good white people and bad white people. And above all, don't.
Hello.
You, sir, are a real fool. How can you possibly believe in equality? I've never heard such nonsense in all my natural-born days.
This man believes people are equal. Speak for yourself, sir. Speak for yourself.
I'm sorry. You just call me a fool?
A fool! A fool!